Okay.
And we're back after yesterday's feature race. The top eight drivers have been reversed on the grid, setting up some exciting action as we launch into today's event, the sprint race. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid.
Ciao Alex, it's a pleasure to be here. There are nervy moments, there is no doubt about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive and all of the drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Oh boy. It's supposed to rain.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
Whoa! To let them all go by. Remove from formation lap. Too slow. Okay. Yeah, we might as well just skip it now. Let's not replicate that.
Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
Set wet tire.
There's static over the radio. Say again. Confirmed, pit crew will ready wet tires for your next stop. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
Oh boy. Yeah, when the rain comes, I don't know what's gonna happen.
See some rain. ETA is about 15
minutes. Don't really know when, huh? Looks like it's just gonna spill all over the end of the race. Smell a good overtake opportunity.
The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. Suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes time, so stay on your toes.
Now they're saying it's going to hit much quicker. Do I believe it? Do I not believe it? I don't know. Get on the inside, it's all just all over. Yeah, we're ready with the wet tire. Just whatever is gonna be needed. Weather breaks, we'll be there. I'm gonna kind of be sad to see the dry running go, because I think it's gonna take away my overtaking pace. Thank you. now, Cloudy. Taking spots. Fastest lap. I'm kind of just hoping it holds off. Second. Probably don't have enough to overtake here. Actually can, if we approach slowly enough, we actually can touch the back of the opposing car. Time slipstream.
Well done, P3.
There's the water spout. Tells you the rain is coming. Yeah, we're seeing some light drops.
This rain is gonna keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least.
Oh yeah. Gonna keep getting heavier, which means that Bokolaki pinning now is a terrible call.
the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Gap to teammate behind is 8.5 seconds.
Yeah, we're not getting faster, so...
suggests this rain is going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes.
Based on what I've seen, it's going to fall off very quickly, though.
This rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least.
Yeah, thank you. I didn't ask. Once the DRS is disabled, we're going in. That's the move. Grip is definitely getting compromised. Nowhere to overtake on this corner. Man, there's no intermediate tire, notably. So any overtaking you make, or any tire change you make, goes straight to wet.
Job.
Tire status.
No tire concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving.
Although considering the speeds of these cars, they probably do just need one wet tire. But yeah, that's nasty. Be the halfway point at the end of the lap, I guess.
At least another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there.
Matsushita is all over us. It could even out without changing tires. Possible. I think this track would drain quick.
Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Tire condition is still looking good. Sushito is behind you. The gap behind us is 2.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 2 minute 9.4.
Yeah, we get much worse than that. We're going to need to switch tires.
Conditions are going to keep deteriorating for 10 minutes at least.
Surprised we're still on a dry track. Kalaki's gun, camera's gun. That could be a racing incident. Yeah. One of them was. The other was a mechanical failure.
Another 10 minutes until this rain evens out. Stay alert out there.
Lap 15, maybe? Yeah, once the weather gets bad enough, this tire probably just becomes completely undrivable.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. The gap
it's still
to the car
too early.
Is 3.5 seconds. To worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Oh yeah, it is getting bad. Really, really bad.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, copy that. Pitting this lap.
Yeah, we do need to go in.
The end of this lap.
I just can't. There's no grip anymore. That's part of the reason that I was annoying, because the AI always seems to find a little bit more. Once the track goes to crap. will be interesting. Yeah, there's nothing. Everyone's getting new tires. I thought King had snagged the position from us.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now.
Can't provide me with when the rain is ending, I guess. Definitely waited too long. Based on what I'm seeing, lap 15 will see a clear up of rain. And now I just need to watch our throttle very, very carefully.
Getting worse. Be very careful.
Still getting worse. Okay. Okay, that was not terrible. The main concern now is just bottling it. Which is very, very easy to do from this point of the race. Overthrottling is a real threat.
Seconds. don't currently have the data for that request.
We're at 212 a lap. Losing a little bit of time now too.
We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid.
Just getting wetter and wetter. Our pace looks fine.
Forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water.
Gradual, huh? Yeah, we'll be finishing on these tires then. Yikes! So that happens when you over throttle.
Teammate by 12.6 seconds.
It's gonna be hard. To keep my mistakes to an absolute minimum. Did we just cut too far inside? Very possible. There's a time gain. Two to go. Two very, very long laps. I knew the rain would make things closer. It's very challenging. I built up a 3-second lead, and I'm just like, hey, why do I need that kind of lead? I'll just slide. I don't know how close we were to overheating the tire either.
This is your final lap of the race.
Very, very close between myself and Master Shida.
It's going to take a while for the track to dry out.
Thank you. Yeah, at the end of the day, I'm going to be really proud of this one. This was just a very challenging drive, and we just needed to hold, and we look like we have. All right.
Fantastic drive, and it means you're driver's world champion. What a result. Enjoy it.
Donuts in the rain? Oh. Yeah, donuts in the rain.
And here they are, the new Formula 2 World Drivers' Champion. Brilliant stuff from ART today. What a superb victory. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
We're skipping the commentary. It's actually nice that we secured it in a race that was that tough.
Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I think it's got to be Sean Galeol. It's not always spectacular, but he quietly gets the job done, and that's the case today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams Championship. ART have extended their lead over the championship. Meanwhile, Carlin move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. There will be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll join us at the next race.
Alright, we're going to sign out. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow and or subscribe if you care to. Much appreciate if you do so. Sub, like, and share if you've been watching on YouTube. And yeah, take care, guys. Have a great one. We'll see you again next time. Till then, later on, enjoy some highlights from this race.